Beth Devereaux Peters took home Big East honors for Defensive Player of the Year. She leads the team with 59 block shots, 55 steals, and she put her abilities on display last night in the game against Louisville. She came up with some key blocks, finished the night with six, but her biggest one came late in the game as the Cardinals were starting to make a run at it. She blocked Antonita Slaughter's shot, and Muffet McGraw said that really helped push her team through to the victory. She's been a big player for the Notre Dame Fighting Irish all year.